Hello everyone. In previous video, I have prepared one factor table which has the person gender and calculated ages with the Power Query merger functions. In this video, I shall demonstrate a way by using Power Query M table function to look up the blood pressure range values from one dimension table into the factor table. For example, in table BP chart by ager underscore Power Query, the range values are the BP minimum numbers, normal numbers, and maximum numbers. By the demo, we shall use the Power Query M table function table.SelectRows. From Microsoft Learn side, we may find the syntax of the function which has the two input parameters. First one is the table as input. The second one is a function to express selection condition. This query function finally returns a table of the rows from the target table that matches the selection conditions. Come back to our Power BI desktop file. In data view, choose and right-click the factor table blood pressure list. Click Edit Query. We are in Power Query Editor. Ensure that we are under the Home tab. Then on right-hand side, find the Merger Queries icon. From arrow list, choose the Merger Queries option. And pop up in embedded box from drop-down list, find the table BP chart by ager underscore PQ. Merge the two tables by gender key. Keep other default selection. Click OK. We have one new column named by the name of the dimension table generated, and it has a table item in list. This ended column BP chart by age underscore PQ has subtables with corresponding matched gender with the factor table. Now we need to take following critical steps in this video for ranging lookup. On top ribbon, click tab and column and select the customer column icon. In the formulary box, let's first use the table.SelectRows returns a table of rows which meets our condition. Enter table.SelectRows, open bracket. The lookup table in the function should be the table item from a merged ended column BP chart by ager underscore PQ, which has the matched gender with the factor table in previous merged step. Then the condition in the function should be that, for example, a variable, let's name it as lookup underscore ager from factor table column ager underscore event underscore PQ. As the second mapping criteria, it should be larger and equal to a value from the column ager.start of the lookup table in the function. At the same time, lookup underscore ager should be smaller and equal to a value from the column ager.end of the lookup table in the function. Close bracket. Now in the formula, we have a table of rows from previous merged ended column, which meets our defined conditions to the variable lookup underscore ager. As mentioned before, the variable lookup underscore ager comes from the column ager underscore event underscore PQ. Thus, it should be equal to a value from column ager underscore event underscore PQ. And also, it should be in the returned table of rows from table.SelectRows function. Follow the Power Query M formula rule and the date to complete the variable definition for lookup underscore ager. Check formula. Now arrow and click OK. Expand the column customer and tick in all BP ranging columns. Remove the merged column BP chart by ager underscore PQ. The BP ranger values are looked up in factor table according to the records gender and ager. Let's have a quick check the merged value against different ager. ticking the age 24 and the age 25. Check. Then tick in age 58. Yes, we have a different BP range values mapped correctly in this factor table. With the info, we can, for example, to do conditionally format to the report visual with field values. Thanks for watching, and if you like to watch more videos from my channel, please press subscriber button. See you in next video.